from Beowulf, translated by Burton Raffin. Grendel attacks the Danes. A powerful monster, living down in the darkness, growled in pain.
Summary from Beowulf by Anonymous. Denmark's King Hrothgar builds a huge banquet hall for his people. Their noisy celebrations infuriate a monster.